Hello everyone and assalamu alaikum. I'm your friend Kashi and welcome to Kashi's digital headquarters. This is our fifth session to our introduction to artificial intelligence AI 101 series. So let's get started. First, a quick disclaimer. In short, words are my own and I'm sharing what I learned. Now, you see, today we are going to cover our session number 5. If you have missed any one of those sessions, 1, 2, 3, and 4, please watch on my Kashi DHQ channel. So, and today we are going to talk about the image to video tools. So let's learn about what are those image to video tools, right? So we learned about in the past the two different type of LLM. We learned about text to text, where ChatGPT and all those were. Then we learned about text to image in the session number 4, where you can write anything. We have Midjourney and other tools that we explored below that you can check in session number 4. Now, let's say you generated that image from the AI, from Midjourney, Below, Adobe Firefly. Now, how do you animate that image? Take that image and make it a video. So those LLM large language models are specifically trained on massive data on different images, facial expression, movement of the facial hands movement and all those. And they help you create a coherent story, kind of animating the still images and make it very interactive. You can use those into digital media marketing or e-commerce, entertainment, some fun videos and all those. Like you can have your old photo of your family, right? And write some script and your dad, your mom, your granddad, grandfather, grandmother, and animate and have them talk something. It's quite fun. There are tons of tools out there in the market. And these are some of the most common tools. We won't have time to explore all of them, but there are few most popular tools, that four of them that I'm gonna talk today in this video. One is D-iD, then HeyGen and Colossyan and Synthesia. So let's get started what each one of those are. So D-iD, I showed you a quick sneak peek in last session. And even if now, if you look at my last slide in previous session, even today's also, you will see the last ending script is generated by D-iD and it's being used by AI. It's my picture and that's been animated to do the script that I speak. So I record my script and do that. It is an AI video generator platform that allows us to create videos from the still images, or you can have some avatars that they provide on their website. You can that use that for the training material, internal communication, some marketing material and all those. So a quick demo, what I did on this one is I provided a quick prompt on this one, and then
watch
this video is
generated. Words come to life with dynamic visuals, creating engaging and impactful content like never before.
So this prompt that you see, the script that is written, that was provided in there, and this is the still image of the person, but you can see how he's talking, the lip movement and all those. That's all by done by the AI. So that's one of the platform, and we'll go and look into the demo of that live demo as well. Next one is HeyGen. So HeyGen actually came as a competitor and it's really, really powerful tool. I will show you some of the things, like their CEO posted a video that went viral a few weeks ago. It not only have the lip movement, but a lot of hand gesture, a lot of interaction. And from that perspective, it's faster. It has hundreds of avatars that you can choose from or use your own videos and picture, different voices that you can do, or the languages. You can have it translate into different language. Like if I'm talking right now in English, I can take this video and it can translate same video into Spanish, French, any other language with the lip movement on that language. Translation is like sometimes hit and miss, but most probably it's really good. So just see a quick example how I did one small video, just the same script and ran that.
Watch as your words come to life with dynamic visuals, creating engaging and impactful content like never before.
So if you notice, some of the hands, fingers were moving for this avatar, and that was done by the AI. This is not a real person from that perspective. Then there's one more tool called Colossyan. Actually, it's coming as a competitor to Synthesia, a couple of other video generation tools. It also takes your text, turn into the videos from there, allows you to do some video translate customization, different languages. It can help you write a script. It have a lot of actors with emotions. That's what it can do. I did the same prompt, did a quick video of that one to show you how it looks like for this particular tool.
Watch as your words come to life with dynamic visuals, creating engaging and impactful content like never before.
Now you notice a few things in there. This person head was moving more interactive, and also this tool generate the subtitle for you as well when you provide the script. So the subtitle was on the video, if you notice that. That's one of the benefit of this one. Now the next one is, that's been a pretty old tool. Synthesia.io, that tool has been in the market for a long time. It was not used as an AI tool, more of avatar. And a lot of companies have used those into their promo video, overview video, where or the presentation or on the website when you see some different a girl or the guy coming in and talking. That's most probably have been generated by this tool. The benefit and the key value proposition for this tool was it is very natural sounding. The script, the avatar, the actors they have, translation and all those. A lot of people use that for the slide deck, overview, that presentation, and someone, an avatar is explaining the presentation from that perspective. So what I'm going to do is let's explore each one of them one by one and see how that works, right? So let's go into first D-iD. So in the D-iD, when you go there, this, I personally like it because it is free. It gives you free credit that you can try. Also, it has a bunch of avatars that you can select from. You can define your own script. I'll show you the interface and generate one. From the pricing perspective, it gives you some of the Creative Release Studio. Let's see the pricing for this one. Free credit, but trial, 5 minutes video you can do, right? And these are things, but then you have different pricing packages that you can do for the commercial or personal license from that perspective. Once you log in or say sign up, I'll say just when you here, see here it's giving me 20 credits. That's what it is giving me, the 20 credits I have. Now they go pretty, and the pricing is there. I can go and say create video. Now here I can select a different type of avatars that I want here, this person, whatever I want, like this lady. I can select, and here you can upload your own audio or you can write your own script. So I'll say, let's write it right here. So just writing the simple script here, then what it does, it gives you, thanks for sharing. Now, if you notice, what it's gonna give me is simple, different option, how I want this, different type of languages I have, then it has different actors. All of these that I can select from. These are some pro actors, right? Different languages one that I have. So let's say Jenny, we can select Jenny. And you can also select the different type of style that you want. If you want her to be very newscaster-like, cheerful, angry, chat, friendly, excited, let's do excited, right? And then I think we can also, if you listen in here.
This is a cool tool, Kashi. Thanks for sharing.
Right? That's I can do this. Continue with, you can write via the AI some script as well, right? And then if I say generate video, it will just take, it will tell me it's 5 seconds, one credit, and I'll generate the video for me. And you will see this avatar, once the video has been generated, it will show up here. And that's where my last slide is. See, I recorded my own audio, uploaded it with my picture, and that's how it animated. Now, look at this.
This is a cool tool, Kashi. Thanks for sharing.
Now, did you notice that? At the end, the movement and all those. But then you can download this video. You can share this video to anyone you like and post it there. That's D-iD. So now the second tool is HeyGen.com. As I mentioned, this tool came as a competitor. And this, watch this video, this particular video.
Hey there, this is AI Joshua, co-founder and CEO of HeyGen. The core value of HeyGen starts from generating avatar videos, and you can do that with just typing text. I will guide you through the process of getting started.
Now, this went viral because this person, he actually created his AI avatar, right? And put the script, he's a co-founder, and this is not real him talking. And it looks so real. That actually was pretty cool. Now, here I'm just gonna do little bit of the side, once I do the sign up, I can do teacher, educator, boom, 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 or just say training, education, only me, others, YouTube, and done. Right. So now, this tool, one thing I wanted to show you that pricing wise, this does have, gives you just one credit where you can just play a 1 minute maximum video and avatar. And then you have different packages. It does allow you to do a lot of translation as well to different languages, but I think the limit is 20 minute max for the video. So let's pick someone from this. We are gonna pick Blake, right? Edit the avatar. It will take you to the studio. You can change the pitch, the speed. You can swap the face. You can put any other face in there for the avatar. See, I just swapped the face for the demo, right? Half body, you can do close up like this. You can do circle, different type of this. You can change the name and all those, like save as new. So probably the name is, I would say, this is the new Blake. and save as new avatar. So you can do all those things there. And then I have like 2 credits, I think 2 minute video. That's all I had. And if I go to home, here you can see different avatars that they have. Photo avatar, template, AI script, different voices. You can see that they do all different type of voices that you can choose. Let's say this one.
Hi, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
If you want different languages, you have different language as well.
Hello, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
Hello, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
This is one of the Indian ones.
Hello, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
Right. So if we say, let's say, create a video. You want to create a video for TikTok, Shorts, YouTube Short, Instagram Reel, XYZ, what you want. You can do this and select one of the avatar that you have here, the 4K avatar, whatever you want to pick. Brendan, if you can have your own audio script here, you can upload the audio if you want and have it speak that one. And if I say submit, use the same credit that we have and say submit, and it will generate that video for us. 2 credit left, limit, submit, click to submit. Sure. All right, so what happened is I got an email here, you can see, for the HeyGen that your video is ready. Take a look, connect with HeyGen. So now let's go and see how our video plays. So this is the one that we created, and we selected our actor and avatar. Now I'll turn on the caption. Your preview is there, publish caption, and say,
welcome to the new era of video creation with HeyGen. Simply type your script to get started.
You see this? So pretty cool, right? With the movement and all those, you can upload your own picture and do that as well. Now let's look at another tool. The one more tool that I was talking to you about is Colossyan. Colossyan, I don't know how they pronounce it. They are also a competitor for Synthesia and the same video, image to video tool. You can see this is an avatar and how they are, you can see it's not that natural looking. You can select different avatar. A lot of people using this into more like a presentations format. You have an avatar who's kind of presenting. That's how their templates they have provided here. If you look at their pricing, they do give you free kind of free credit to start with. If you look at the monthly pricing, yearly pricing, $35 per month for 10 minute, 2 minute, 60 minute video. So these are coming and trial. They have some trial. So this is the 5 scenes that we can do. This is one of the tool. I already signed up for this one for the trial. They got a good studio kind of editing and more tools to provide you when you have this. So here, I have this narration. I can have a conversation or upload an audio, what I want this actor to do, or I can change here at the bottom sound as well from Philips. I can change to something else, but I can select a different avatars from here. Instead of Jason, I can go and select something else. Maybe this is Jason, right? And apply to all slide. If I do this, now this change, right? I can change the background. I can do like dark gray background on this one. More interactive presentations that you can do for your product, for your company overview, if you want to put it on your website, the kind of intro, some videos playing in the background, AI images, you can upload any AI image, record something. They did some titles and all those, music in the background, and then simply say generate. We're gonna put the subtitle. Let's say, yep, subtitle. What quality do you want? And summary, generation time, 8 minutes. File size is this, so it's saying, it will take almost 8 minutes to generate this video. So, and probably 20 MB, and I'll say start generation. So once it's generated, I'll play. Now, our video is generated here also. You can see this one. You can see the clear difference. This is more like presentation style kind of. So let's play this one as well.
Create dynamic, powerful, and informative videos with an avatar as your host. Instantly translate your video into over 80 languages.
Use engaging media to grab your audience's attention or even simulate conversations between multiple avatars, all with an intuitive interface that anyone can use.
Four tips to stay safe online. Know the scams. Think before you click. Shop safely. Creative passwords.
You know that this is more like a teacher can create the course, put their own picture in there. This didn't look like to me more realistic compared to HeyGen or D-iD, but it's still pretty good if you want to have just the pictures of your own picture and creating a course or putting informational videos and all those. So I think it's a good tool, but only I showed you drawback is 14 days trial only. Then you have different plans that you can sign up. They don't have a freemium model perspective. So that concludes the demo for Colossyan. If you are a graphic designer, researcher, journalist, filmmaker, digital marketer, photographer, real estate agent, or any student, educator, you can have some still images and pictures and avatar. As long as you can write and define what you want your actor or avatar to talk about, you can create those informational videos and put it on your website, put it in your brochure, put it in your YouTube, your social media. So if you're camera shy to come to the camera, you can use one of these avatars to do that. So that's the benefit. Like, it's going to cut down the time for you, save a lot of time for you. You can get storyboard. You can have some concept that you want to create. And more features are coming into these tools to make them more and more dynamic. So I highly recommend to check out and try some of these tools. While we see a lot of benefit for this, there's some concern also that we have in these type of tool, as I've been talking from other LLM perspective too. LLM are being trained on different models, right? So depending on how much training data they have, how good it was, it could be unpredictable results, some biases. It all depends how good the data was. It says that one of the concerns that I feel like is a big concern is misuse of this generative model and also the safeguards. Anyone can take my picture now, your picture, and put some script, put it on somewhere. If you are a public figure, you have something on YouTube or social media, they can take it, animate it, and do that. And then I'm going to talk about text to voice also in the future. Then you will see what the drawback comes in when someone can clone your voice and do that part. So these are some ethical concerns also with the biases, security, and privacy from these two perspectives. You cannot just trust and believe what you see. A lot of companies are working to make sure there is a watermark or something say that it is AI generated or not. With that, I know we looked at a few of these tools. My favorite, D-iD and HeyGen. There's a few more which are really, really good one. I will encourage you to start exploring is Pictory, Runway ML. Those are the two, very popular. Try those, same concept. Each one of those still, they do more than just image to video. They have other features too, but these are their main value proposition too. So please check them out. Try different prompt, right? I also listed some of the resources for you. There's a really great blog on Medium that you guys can see and learn about the top 10 image to video AI tool. There's a free course on Udemy. You can always check on deeplearning.ai if you want a very technical to go there, or Google courses from that perspective. There are two things I would recommend everyone to read, which is that Medium blog. Actually go through again, kind of recap what the generative AI revolution is, and the beginner guide from NVIDIA. Please check those resources out. And now a sneak preview for our next session. In our next session, we are going to talk about text to video. So we talked about image to video. Now the next one we are going to talk about text to video. One of the examples is this tool called Kashi.ai. So I'm going to play this and then show you what it means. So what you're looking here is I gave a prompt in text saying the text prompt for me was a beach with rocks and water and trees on the shore of the beach and the blue sky with clouds in the style of photo taken on film grain, vintage 8K, ultra fine detail, private press, Associated Press photo masterpiece. That was the prompt that I had. It was just the text. And AI, Kashi.ai, it actually generated this motion video for me. Imagine you can use this motion video, have some text on it, or speak to it, put yourself out there, edit it, and that could be your short video, or YouTube video, or your TikTok video, Instagram video. So I don't have to be a video editor or look for any stock photos, video images, and all those. I can just use text and do this. The next session will be also really exciting when we see how we can generate different videos just typing the prompt from that perspective. Before you go, as usual, I have one last thing to do. First of all, Thank you for listening to me. I hope you learned something and you'll put it to good use. If you enjoyed learning what I had to share, please give me a follow, like, subscribe, or any social media platform of your choice. Share this handle, subscribe to the handle Kashi DHQ. Visit my website kashiema.com, enter your email for the sign up. You will get the notification for the next blog, next update, and when next session is coming. Stay tuned. I'll see you next time. Allah Hafiz.